Hi, this is Pastor Paul. We're standing here before the table of the Lord, and I'd like to have the opportunity and the privilege of now leading us through the Last Supper as we see it in the Passover of Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. In Luke chapter 22, we find the description here starting in verse 14. It says, when the hour came, Jesus and his apostles reclined at the table, at the Passover table. And he said to them, I've eagerly desired to eat this Passover with you before I suffer. For I tell you, I will not eat it again until it finds fulfillment in the kingdom of God. In verse 17, after taking the cup, he gave thanks and said, take this and divide it among you. For I tell you, I will not drink again of the fruit of the vine until the kingdom of God comes. And he took bread, gave thanks, and broke it, and gave it to them, saying, this is my body given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. In the same way, after the supper, he took the cup, saying, this cup is the new covenant in my blood, which is poured out for you. This is what we know of that special communion Lord's Supper that has been hidden in plain sight for all to see. The Bible tells us that after supper, he took the bread. There's bread all over the table, but there was a special bread, the one that had been separated at the beginning, broken, wrapped, hidden, buried, and now it comes back to the table. This afikoman, Jesus took the bread, this one that was pierced, striped, and bruised. It's without leaven, no sin. It's not puffed up in pride. It's called the bread of affliction. And Jesus said, this is my body. And then he lifted up the bread, take the bread with me. And he said these words, Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, hamotzi lechem min haaretz. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe. You bring forth the bread out of the land. And then he broke it. He gave it to his disciples and he said, take and eat this. This is my body given for you. In the same way, he took the cup. You know, there are four cups at the Passover. The third cup comes after dinner. This is the cup of redemption, the cup of the price has been paid. Jesus took the cup and he said, this cup is my blood in the new covenant, which is being poured out for you. And then he said, Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pri hagafen. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe. You bring forth the fruit of the vine. Receive the new covenant in the blood of the Lamb. Earlier that week, Jesus said, unless you eat my flesh and drink my blood, you have no part of me. But now, as we have eaten and partaken of his body and blood, he calls us family. He's not ashamed to call us family, brothers and sisters. We belong to him. He marks us with his name, and the blood of the Lamb has been applied to the doorposts of our hearts. We belong to him. And he says nothing by any means will harm you. And let me bless you. The Lord said to Moses and to Aaron, when you speak to my people, say these words. He said, when you do, I'll place my name on my family and I'll bless them. So now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmerecha, Ya'er Adonai panev elecha v'ikunecha. Yisa Adonai panev elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. In the name of Jesus, Yeshua, our Prince of Peace. Amen and amen.